Hey guys, I hope you all are doing good. So in today's video, I'm going to talk about which country will pay you the highest amount. And especially for architects, these countries are really amazing and really awesome. So in today's video, I'm exactly going to talk about all these countries, and there are total 10 countries on my list. So try watching this video till the end, and I am damn sure that you won't be disappointed by it. And for the people who are here on my channel for the first time, my name is Saransh Singh and I am an architect by profession. I keep making such videos on a regular basis, so feel free to go ahead and check out my channel. There are lots of informative videos out there for you guys that I have made. So yeah, feel free to check out, and without any delays, let's get started with the video. So guys, number one on my list is UAE, and UAE pays really well to their architects. Its average annual income is around $98,000, and that's a huge amount for being an average annual income. Average annual income of many countries is far much lesser than this amount. So you guys can go ahead and check this country out. It is really awesome. It's a good country to be in and experience architecture in. So go ahead, check it out. There are many, many multinational companies who are working in UAE and making amazing architectural buildings. So go ahead. Now on number two, we have Hong Kong. Hong Kong actually pays pretty well to their architects, and it's around $95,000. It's the average annual income of an architect in Hong Kong. So this is a pretty good amount to be an average annual income. And the architecture in Hong Kong is amazing. It's mind-blowing, in fact. But to all the Indians out there, if you are watching this video, I would say avoid going to Hong Kong or China for a while. Now coming to the number three on my list, and this is one of my favorite countries. This is United States of America, and they pay a good amount to their architects, and it's around $80,000 a year, and that's the average annual income. But it's not actually that high. It is a bit lower than that, because I have researched a lot. I've spoken to a lot of people in US, and they have told me, like, you know, the average salary is around $60,000 to $70,000. So yeah, you guys can go and check it out. Now next country on my list is Switzerland. So Switzerland's average annual income is around $78,000, and this is the data that I have gotten online. I have not spoken to the architects in Switzerland, so pardon me if I am wrong, but these are the stats that I found. So yeah, it's a pretty good place to be. Beautiful, beautiful country to be in. So yeah, go ahead, check it out. Next country is Singapore, and architecture in Singapore is like you are in the future. It's so amazing, it's so clean, and it's so awesome, man. I'm falling short of words to describe Singapore. It's amazing, guys. You guys, if you have an opportunity to go to Singapore, just go and visit it. And the average salary in Singapore is around $70,000. And if you can live in this country, definitely $70,000 is good amount to be there. Now coming to the sixth country on my list, that is Ireland. Ireland is a very, very peaceful place to be in. I have few relatives living in Ireland, and I must say they are pretty happy. They are settled in Ireland, and it is a good country to be. I have researched a lot about Ireland, and I was actually applying to Dublin University also, but I didn't. Now coming to the next country, it is the neighboring country and former occupant of Ireland, that is UK. UK pays around $60,000 to their architects, and this is the average annual income. I have spoken to many people also out there, and the average annual income is around $60,000 only. So yeah, you guys all know about UK. I have made a dedicated video on UK also, so go ahead and feel free to check that video out. Now next country on my list is one of my favorite country, and I was supposed to be in this country, but I'm not. This is Canada. Yes, so Canada is pretty amazing place to be in. They pay pretty well, the living conditions are good, the working conditions are good, but the temperature is pretty low over there. So that's the only con that I can find in Canada. But otherwise, Canada is a pretty cool place to be in. Now, next on my list is Australia. Australia was one of my former choices to apply in. So Australia pays around $50,000 to their architects, to the fresh architects out there. So yeah, Australia is a pretty good place. It is amazingly close to nature. If you like beaches, you can spend your entire life just exploring the beaches in Australia. So it is pretty damn amazing and damn cool place to be in. Now last but not the least on my list is Japan. And whenever I think about Japan, I can just think about one thing, that is discipline. And the architecture over there, the simplistic and the minimalistic approach of architecture in Japan is so amazing. Japan also pays around $51,000 to $52,000, and this is the information that I have gotten online. So yeah, I haven't spoken to anyone from Japan, but it's a pretty good place to be in. So guys, these were the top 10 countries that pay you really well to be in and to practice your architecture in. So go ahead, check it out. And guys, soon I'll be making videos on how to get jobs in this country. So yeah, I'm actually collecting data. I'm actually collecting more information, talking to more people. It is just taking a little longer than expected, but I think so I'll be coming up with this video very soon. If you like my video and my video helped you in any way, go ahead, subscribe to my channel, like my video, and support this small community, support my channel to grow. And if you have any kinds of doubts or queries, you can mention in the comment section below. I reply to each and every comment of yours. And guys, take care of yourself. Bye bye.